So I'd like for whoever is watching to understand how comprehensive sexual education leads to improved societal outcomes, learn how to support those in charge of sexual education, and of course, create a more sex positive culture. So what we see here is that the CDC's latest estimate indicates that 20% of the US population, or 1 in 5 people, had an STI on any given day in 2018.